Here's a group dedicated to promoting the role of the horse in military history. They provide trained horses, riders, and trainers for motion picture and television productions. For instance, if you need a horse to ride in a movie representing any historical event, well, this is the group that you would go to. This is the War Horse and Military Heritage Foundation Group, and they're led by Marshal Fritz Bronner. Horses you see today are all part of the Arabian breed, which is known, of course, for its incredible intelligence and stamina. And this horse can actually cover over 100 miles quicker than any breed, and were used as heavy cavalry horses in the Napoleonic era. Mostly Arabian horses. Fascinating horses. Smart.
Lots of clarinet this year. I don't know why, but it's thoroughly delightful.
See those beautiful faces on those horses?
Yes, indeed.
That's so typical of the Arabian horse. They have that marvelous little dish face. And,
a dish face?
Yeah, it's called a dish face. Yeah.
Because?
It just has a...
A little swoop in it.
Yeah, a little swoop into it. They're very versatile horse. You can use them practically for anything. They race them. They use them in cattle events. But endurance is where they really do shine.
Hmm.
A beautiful horse. And actually, the horse that really began it all. This is the War Horse and Military Heritage Foundation Group,